I'm trying door number one. Well, there wasn't a booby trap per se, but there was an industrial grade wood chipper rigged to the doorknob.
Looks like it's just you and me, Dudley.